your consideration is this dual 1229 record player that does not come with a lid and the bright work is not in excellent condition, but all lettering is intact, as you can see in the light. Strobe shows the speed is dead on. Q is smooth.
See, it's a lot of talk going around town. And I'm on the make for John's girl. You know, Ike is on the make for John's.
Pitch control is working. Wood bass does have a few marks here on the back corner.
I find myself thinking about you. I just can't help it. And right now, stand accused.
With auto return and system down. Thanks for considering and good luck.